There was no place else to fucking throw up.
That's fucking cool.
Yeah, it is about getting old, kind of. Goes out to my girlfriend Destiny, because she's the one that took care of me when I had the flu. She's here, I think, somewhere. Is it? Yeah, I guess so. No, this is a very old song. Goes out to Mel and Ted. Give it up for Mel and Ted. Some of the best dudes I've met in Chicago. Go see them play and buy their records.
Yeah.
two or three times. Goes out to anybody that truly hates the fucking world and doesn't know what to do with themselves half the time. This is called Punish and Destroy. Oh. Whoops. Excellent, excellent, excellent friends of mine. And that's what this is about. Is giving everybody a chance and fucking hanging out and expressing yourself and doing your thing. Because it doesn't matter if people listen, you just have to do it. And that's all there is to it. These next few go out to Homewrecker. This is another old song. It's called Breathe This Plague.
No, it's not.
Oh shit! What song is it? Oh, I guess it's not that song.
Yeah.
So, give it up for Harm's Way. Yeah. I said this before the Youth of Today cover, but I'm going to say it again now. Those are legitimately some of my best friends. I practically grew up with those dudes. Spent more time with them than anyone I can think of. Laughed more with them about the most ridiculous shit than almost anyone I can think of. I'm really happy that my friends got to play our last show, and they just got signed to Metal Blade Records, and I'm very proud of them. They got some awesome shit coming up. I just want them to know that I support them forever. And one more time, give it up for Harm's Way. That's it, we're done. See, the old me would tell a really bad joke right now, but you know, I think we're past that. I want to introduce a very dear friend of mine. His name is Mr. Aaron Ross. Give it up for Aaron Ross. Aaron played guitar in Weekend Nachos for a considerable amount of time. We toured the United States for 34 days straight, twice, together for the first time ever. Well, there was some shit before, but this was the real shit right here. Anyway, for a brief period of time, I didn't like him very much, and I wrote this next song about him. It's called Old Friends Don't Mean Shit. I'll be honest, to put a positive spin on it, I consider Aaron and I'd be kind of like a modern-day John Lennon and Paul McCartney, if you ask me. So, you know, they had their beef for a little bit, and everything was cool, so. Anyway, this next song is called Old Friends Don't Mean Shit. It goes out to A-Ross. Give it up. Believing in whatever the fuck you want to believe and standing up for it, regardless of what anyone tells you is right or wrong. You need to trust yourself and believe in what's right. This song is called Some Cops Are Bastards. From the bottom of my heart, thanks to everyone for being here tonight. Thanks to Eric Olson for helping me do this. Thanks to the Subterranean for being a sick venue. Always been cool for punk and hardcore in this city. Goes out to Shane Merrill for also helping me get all these fucking shows set up. Goes out to all my friends here tonight, new and old. This is called Jock Power Bounce. Thanks again.
Now you fucking fools and make the fucking claim. And in the breath and breath, what is the price? You fucking win.